In high school chemistry, we got to do this experiment of distilling water. In simple terms, it's taking water that was contaminated with dirt, weeds, rocks, maybe some bugs, and filtering it through to purify it, make it as pure and clean as it could be. Similarly, purity or purification in the Christ follower's life is this process of being filtered through the gospel in order that we can continue to be made more and more into the image of Christ. So because of the fall and that bringing sin into the world, our lives are innately contaminated with sin, and we have been separated from our holy and perfect and pure Creator God. But we do have access to a filter in which the contamination can be taken away. That filter is Jesus Christ. He became a filter for our lives through the perfect life that He lived when He was here on earth, His death, bearing our sin and our shame, and His resurrection, defeating death and providing a way of eternal life for us with Him. He is the filter in which we can become new, clean people in Christ. 2 Corinthians 5:17 says, "Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, there is a new creation. Old things have passed away, and look, new things have come." Being made pure in Christ is also a process. We must recognize the need to be made new and clean in Him and through Him on a daily basis. I think David gave us a great example in this when he wrote Psalm 51 with a heart posture of needing to be made clean again from his previous actions and knew that would only come through his heavenly Father. He says in verses 1 and 2, "Be gracious to me, God, according to your faithful love, according to your abundant compassion. Blot out my rebellion. Wash away guilt and cleanse me from my sin." Friends, there's only one way for purity to happen, and it is through our God, Jesus Christ, and the gospel message. We must constantly ask and be available to be purified and made new as we pursue Christ and are filtered through Christ on this side of heaven. I pray that Psalm 51:10 is our prayer this week as we pursue purity in Christ. God, create a clean heart for me and renew a steadfast spirit within me. Have a great week.